And former President Trump will be in East Palestine tomorrow. He wrote in his social media platform, Truth Social, that he intends to meet with community members and hear their concerns. Also, activist Erin Brockovich is headed there on Friday. She'll host a town hall meeting taking questions from residents.